Manohar Lal Khattar will be sworn in as the Haryana Chief Minister for his second term this afternoon after the BJP staked claim to form the government. Now, Dushyant Chautala, whose JJP has propped up the BJP after it fell short of a simple majority, he will become the Deputy Chief Minister. But what's really raising eyebrows is that within hours of announcing this power-sharing deal, Dushyant's father, Ajit Chautala, who is in Tihar jail on corruption charges, was granted a two-week furlough.
दोपहर सवा एक बजे हमने जो गणमान्य व्यक्ति हैं जो कि राजभवन में ही शपथ ग्रहण होगा ऐसे सब लोगों को यहां निमंत्रण देकर के बुलाया है राज्यपाल महोदय ने बुलाया है सवा एक बजे का निमंत्रण दिया है सवा दो बजे शपथ ग्रहण का समारोह होगा
डिप्टी सीएम के तौर पर कौन ले रहा है
डिप्टी सीएम के नाते हैं श्री दुष्यंत चौटाला जी
जिस सरकार से प्रदेश के अंदर एक स्टेबल गवर्नमेंट चले ये निर्णय भारतीय जनता पार्टी जननायक जनता पार्टी ने मिलकर लिया है और बेहद खुशी की बात है कि हरियाणा प्रदेश के अंदर स्थिर सरकार पांच साल हम मिलकर आगे बढ़ाने का काम करेंगे
ML Khattar set to be Haryana Chief Minister for a second straight term, while his deputy will be Dushyant Chautala as part of the deal that the BJP has struck with the JJP for the crucial support of its 10 MLAs, taking its tally in the House to a comfortable majority of 57, along with 7 independents in the 90-member House. While the other details of the JJP's deal with the BJP are still not known, immediately after the JJP tied up with the BJP and Dushyant's name announced as the Deputy Chief Minister, his father Ajay Chautala has been allowed to leave Tihar jail on a two-week furlough. He and his father, Om Prakash Chautala, are serving a 10-year sentence since 2013 after their conviction in a bribery case.
मेरे पिताजी के बाहर आने की बात है क्योंकि इलेक्शन मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट कल खत्म हुआ है। जेल मैनुअल कहता है कि उससे पहले वो फरलो पे नहीं आ सकते थे। कोड खत्म हो गया, उनको फरलो मिल गई, छुट्टी का 14 दिन का उनका अधिकार है।
In fact, Dushyant had met his father in Tihar before announcing his support to the BJP. A day before the oath-taking ceremony, it is still not clear who will be inducted in the cabinet. Sources say that with one deputy CM post, JJP is also looking for two other berths in the cabinet.
Finally, the BJP has managed to stitch an alliance with Jannayak Janta Party. But with issues like reservation for Jats facing legal hurdle, and JJP stressing to implement the common minimum program, the road ahead for the BJP will not be a smooth ride. With Sanjay Kaushik in Chandigarh, this is Mohammed Ghazali for NDTV.
And that was Ghazali reporting about what can be expected today. Meanwhile, the news of that furlough has spread and many on social media sites held the Delhi government responsible for this. But responding to a tweet regarding the furlough, the Delhi Law Minister Satyendra Jain clarified that the furlough was granted by the DG of the Tihar jail and not by any minister. Now, the power-sharing deal in Haryana has been scripted, but in the run-up to the elections, Dushyant Chautala had criticized the BJP throughout his campaign, and now there are reports that his supporters are very unhappy with his decision to join hands with the BJP. In fact, take a look at the video he had tweeted a few months ago where he had hit out at the Prime Minister.
Batao Modi ji, ki kyu bhul jate ho ki jab aap mukhyamantri the Gujarat mein dange hue, kya unko nyay dila paaye? आप प्रधानमंत्री थे हरियाणा के अंदर आगजनी हुई एक बार भी उनकी तरफ आपने देखने का काम किया पंचकुला के अंदर जिस तरीके से नियत्ता डेरा भक्तों के ऊपर आपकी सरकार ने गोलियां चलवाने का काम किया आप क्यों चुप बैठे रहे बताओ मोदी जी जो मूर्थल के अंदर हमारे प्रदेश पर एक कलंक लगाने का प्रयास आप लोगों ने किया क्या एक बार भी आपने आकर उस चीज को समझने का काम किया
Let's take that to our correspondent Ghazali, who joins us from Haryana. Ghazali, a very happy Diwali to you, but there is work to be done today as there is a swearing-in ceremony later in the afternoon. Now, what I want to know from you this morning is that while the deal between the BJP and the JJP has been scripted, What are the party dynamics like? You know, yesterday there was a BJP meeting and Ravi Shankar Prasad was there, you know, to quell any sort of unrest within the party. And now we're hearing that within the JJP also there might be some unrest, some unease in terms of the fact that this alliance between the BJP and the JJP has taken place.
Yeah, Ruby, that's very evident because the swearing-in ceremony today will see only the chief minister and the deputy chief minister-elect Dushyant Chautala and Manohar Lal Khattar taking the oath. While the entire JJP, BJP and the independents, they're all uncertain that who all will be inducted into the cabinet. Because the BJP will have to ensure, they will have to look after the caste equations before taking people into the cabinet. Because if they don't take most of the JJP members in the cabinet, the message will again be sent out that the BJP has upset the Jat vote bank. So it's a catch-22 situation for the BJP as well as for the independents and JJP as well. Because BJP has allied with JJP to ensure that the social caste engineering they were lacking in the last elections, they have it intact in future because JJP has a Jat-dominant vote bank. Now, that is why even the independents who extended their support to the Manohar Lal Khattar have demanded that they should be inducted into cabinet. Most of them are BJP rebels as well. The independent candidates, most of them were BJP rebels. And now from JJP also, what we are hearing is that though Deputy Chief Minister post has been offered to Dushyant Chautala, he has also demanded that two or three other members should also be inducted into the cabinet. So post Diwali, we may see some fireworks within the alliance and see how this goes ahead, who all get inducted into the cabinet, how long does it take. And the other point is that the JJP, while aligning with BJP, had openly said that we want the common minimum program to be implemented. Now, this won't be a smooth ride for BJP to implement the common minimum program or to take how they go forward about the Jat reservation issue or the people who were accused and booked in the Jat violence case. Will the government go slow about it or how do they approach this entire issue in the future?
Ali, very quickly, if you could just also comment on the furlough that is raising eyebrows for Ajay Chautala.
Yeah, this was the part of the deal because before allying and agreeing for an alliance, if you remember, Dushyant Chautala met his father first. And later he met Amit Shah and then the deal was sealed. That was part of the entire alliance talks that his father should be granted furlough and he should, so that he could be able to attend the swearing-in ceremony and the other functions. So it was obviously a done deal, though Mr. Chautala, Dushyant Chautala is giving the reason that the model code of conduct has been lifted,
right,
and that's why he was granted. But it was a said part of the deal that his father would be granted the furlough once the alliance deal was done.